Hello friends, welcome to 4K. Remember, I'm Miss Sheila.
And I'm Miss Christy. Today we are going to read our favorite book. It's called The Way I Feel, written and illustrated by Jawn Kane. She's the one that writes and drew the pictures.
Silly. Silly is the way I feel when I make a funny face and wear a goofy poofy hat that takes up lots of space. Can you make a silly face?
I'm shaking because I'm scared. All alone in the dark at night, the thunder and lightning crash and roar, hold me close and turn on the light. Scared.
The plans we made so long ago for you to visit me today, but now you can't come after all. I'm disappointed. We can't play. Disappointed. We're disappointed that we can't be together this year in a classroom, but we're hopeful we will be soon.
The smile you see upon my face as the sun shines in the sky shows the world that I feel happy. And my mood is soaring high, happy.
Sometimes I feel so very sad and really don't know why. Instead of playing and having fun, I cry and cry and cry sad.
Angry. Angry is how I feel right now. I shout with a mighty roar. I mostly want to frown and growl and stomp upon the floor.
Thankful. The wheel fell off my brand new truck. I need some help from you. You kindly fixed my favorite toy. I'm thankful for all you do.
Frustrated. I'm frustrated because I can't do it. It's hard and I want to cry. I don't know whether to give it up or to give it another try.
Frustrated. Shy. If someone says hello to me, I suddenly feel so shy. Instead of waving back at them, I hide my face and walk on by. Some of you were kind of shy when we got to meet you the other day, but that's okay.
Bored. I can't make up my mind. There is nothing I want to do. The day drags on and on. I'm feeling bored and blue.
I'm bouncing like a rubber ball. I'm more excited than I can say. It's really hard for me to sit when I'd rather jump and play. Excited.
Jealous. I want to play with you right now. I don't think taking turns is fair. I'd rather have you to myself. I'm jealous when I have to share. Jealous.
Proud. I did it. I did it. I shout to the crowd. Getting dressed by myself makes me feel so proud.
Feelings come and feelings go. I never know what they'll be. Silly or angry, happy or sad, they're all a part of me.
And there's our book about feelings. We all have lots of feelings every day. So today, we're gonna do our first activity in our red journal. So everybody got a red journal when we met the other day. So this journal is gonna be where we're gonna start on page one. You'll see Miss Christina Sheila already wrote some words up here for you. And it says, my first day of 4K. And on this page, we want you to draw a picture of yourself. So you're gonna maybe make a circle for your face, add some eyes, and maybe a nose, and then a smile, maybe a big happy smile. And then don't forget your ears. And what else can we put on there, Miss Christy?
Put some hair. You could put your body if you want to, that you might be wearing a red shirt, or you could put some pants on or some arms.
So any way you draw a picture of you on this first page of your journal is gonna be awesome. And if you want, you can have one of your adults take a picture of it and send it to us so we can see what you drew.
Make sure to use lots of colors.
Oh yeah, we all have lots of colors on us. Bye, friends!